summer continues to fly by here at Sports of the Beach. August is upon us, and so is the Sandcastle Open. Got 76 teams this weekend. We'll dive right into the division, starting with 10U. We've got the Broom Bandits, the Frisco Bulldogs, Hazlitt Hawks, Liberty Lightning, Long Island Indians Elite, Middletown Mudcats, RVC Royals, and the Special Forces. In our 11U division, we've got Catskill Diamond Dogs, Hazlitt Hawks, Holman Hurricanes Elite, the Rebels, the NJ Prospects, the Bulls, RVC Royals, and Team New Era. In our 12-year-old division, we've got the Bagel Bombers Crouch, the Bomb Squad, Brooklyn Blue Storm, Broom Bandits, the Delaware Bandits, Delmarva Diamonds, Fairfield National, Finger Lakes Falcons, Liberty Lightning, Long Island Gators, New City Generals Gray, the Piedmont Pythons, the Blue Sox, and the Western Maryland Rampage. In our 13-year-old division, we've got the ASBA Downington, Cage Academy, Connecticut Outlaws, Howell Fury Black, Northtown Nationals, Rochester Fury, the Blue Sox, Syracuse Elite, Team New Era, Team Steel Orion, Tri-City Bombers, and the Hawks. And finally, in our 14-year-old division, we've got the Broom Bandits, Connecticut Mayhem, Falcons Baseball, the Saints, the Rising Stars, Staten Island Orioles, Team All-American Quinn, Team New Era, and finally, the Virginia Beach Knights. Don't forget to pick up your tournament t-shirts at the Pro Shop this weekend. Going to be a beautiful weekend for baseball, so we'll see you at Sports at the Beach this weekend. Let us know in the comments below who you think is taking home the trophies. We'll see you this weekend.